Wait.
No way I'll make that.
Nothing.
Set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Looks like Nadine hasn't given up on excavation by explosions. Rafe can't be happy about that.
I don't think Rafe has much of a say in the matter. Look. Another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
I'll just wait with Sam.
I'm good. Let's go. I wonder who made these cairns. Must be a trail marker. Let's keep an eye out for them.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read? Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
hell.
Can't jump that high.
Maybe use the car. Just a suggestion.
Sorry, you were saying?
Oh, right. History? Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
You know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says, "Hey, is that a well?" Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here? Damn. These pirates weren't messing around.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, ooh. Give me a second.
Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel. Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway. And the pirate says back, "Arr! It's driving me nuts!" I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Hey, Nathan, you want to ease up?
Ah, hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
We're clear.
Hey, look. Anything in that pit?
Oh, check it out. Maybe there's something down there.
Huh?
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
Check it out, boys.
What is it? Holy shit, you can probably see all of Kings Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. Look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. I mean, especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell. Here we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too. Ugh!
Nathan, come check this out.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on. Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. All right, I'm up.
Careful.
Bingo. Sam, special delivery. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Watch it. Get that bridge down. Let's try that again. Go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Now, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
There we go. All set. Here we go. panic! Don't panic!
I am very much panicking here.
The cable's gonna snap!
Nate!
Hit the gas! Pull it down!
Kid.
I got you. Come on, come on.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the above women, and blessed are the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
That was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Careful with that thing, kid. Come on, kid.
Now you see what's inside.
And he's up. seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
See a treasure, though.
Hey, guys,
coming.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas, we meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery, Thomas too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge, it's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you're You sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.